The human mind is not made to stay at one place at one time. The commitment knows it. That's why we give it. This is why we say, okay, I commit to it. Because I know that hard times will come, that I will find excuses why not to make it, that I will have days I'm not in the mood to practice it. I know these times are going to come, but this is why you do the commitment.